Anatomy of a lab test at Union Process. Mission: to determine if one of Union Process's size reduction mills can produce the customer's desired final particle size. Union Process receives the customer's material, along with a completed questionnaire that details the customer's application and final particle size requirements. The questionnaire can also be completed and submitted online to Union Process. If lab personnel have any further questions, a phone call will be placed to the customer. A small sample of the material is retrieved. The material is then analyzed in the laboratory's laser diffraction instrument to determine starting particle size. This information, along with the completed questionnaire, will be used to select the appropriate test equipment and milling parameters. Grinding media is selected based on material compatibility and milling requirements. The grinding media is then slowly poured into the attritor's grinding tank. Next, the mill is started on low speed. For wet grind, water or other liquid is first added to the mill. The customer's material is then slowly added into the tank to assure good dispersion and to minimize any clumping. Once the charging procedure is complete, the cover is placed over the tank and the mill RPM is increased. The mill is then run until it is time to take a sample. To take a sample, the mill is shut off, and the technician draws a small amount of material from the tank for particle size analysis. The sample is again placed into the laser diffraction analyzer to determine the particle size. If the target particle size has not been reached, the milling process continues. Once the test is complete, the remainder of the sample is discharged from the mill. The balance of the customer's sample is poured into a container and prepared for shipment back to the customer. The final lab report is included with the package or emailed to the customer.